Hello, welcome to Culture Express on CCTV News. I'm Julian Wakani in Beijing. Thanks for joining us. China's traditional Spring Festival is just a month away, and so is CCTV Spring Festival Gala. The annual show has been an essential part of the Lunar New Year celebration for decades, and this year's event is shaping up to be one of the best yet, with a pantheon of A-list performers set to take part. Taiwan-based singer-songwriter David Tao is on the list of celebrities that China Central Television recently released. He returns to the lineup for the first time since 2007. Also returning is Hong Kong singer Karen Mok. She last performed in 2004's gala. That A-list also includes actors Farewell My Concubine star Zhang Fenghe, Zhu Yawen of hit TV drama Red Sorghum, and Duan Yihong from Back to 1942. Plus, American Dreams in China actor Tong Dawei will be on stage with his wife, who's also an actress. There's a lot to look forward to. The gala goes back to 1980s and is the most watched television event in the world. The program usually includes singing, dancing, crosstalk, dialogues, skits, martial arts, and opera performances, and will air live on February the 18th.